a hard-fought defensive battle here at Nickerson Field in Boston. Fortunately, the Leopards falling up short 1-0 here in the quarterfinal round of the Patriot League Tournament. I'm Jake Zimmers here with the Lafayette Sports Network, joined by head coach Mick Statham. And coach, defensive battle throughout the game. It took one corner kick there in the second half. Plenty of chances on both ends of the ball. It seemed like both defenses played very, very well today.
Yeah, it was a tight game. There wasn't a ton of clear chances for either team. I mean, both teams did have one or two clear chances, but it was a tight game and probably what you'd expect from playoff soccer. But I thought we defended great, and they did too, to be honest with you. But it was a good game, and disappointing obviously to give up a goal close to the end there. But I'm proud of the team.
And real quick, if you can, five seniors on your team playing their last game. Obviously not the way they want to go out, but what can you very quickly about their dedication, their determination over the past 4 years for you here on the team?
Well, they've been a great group with for many reasons, but the legacy that they've left behind, both on and off the field, I think is going to last future generations of players. And I just actually said to him, the returning players are now the guardians of that legacy. So all five of them have been brilliant, not only for the team, but for me as a coach as well. They've never given me an ounce of trouble, and they've played hard, they've trained hard, they've behaved great, and they've represented the school and the program about as good as you can.
Appreciate the time, Coach. Thank you.
Thanks, Jake.
That's going to do it here from Nickerson Field. Again, the final score, BU 1, Lafayette nothing. To keep up to date with all information of Lafayette women's soccer and all Lafayette athletics, make sure you check out goleopards.com. For Lafayette Sports Network, I'm Jake Zimmers.